Welcome, welcome. Grab your yoga mat, comfy clothes, and join me. Option to close the eyes or keep them open. Option to place the hands downward on the left or the floor or upward to receive. Take this time to create a little bubble, a bubble of love, a bubble of purity surrounding you in this moment of peace. Relax the chin, relax the face muscle, relax the head. Eyes, stop blinking. The nose, the cheekbones are relaxed. Remove the tongue from the roof of the mouth. Notice the natural inhale and exhale of your breath in this current, present moment. Relaxing the chest, standing up straight, relaxing your shoulders.
Watch it doesn't call time, collect it. Don't give it up. State Farmer's options to get you a surprise.
Pretend as though there's nothing surrounding us. There are no sounds. There's nobody else in the home, whether it be a pet. This is you. You are this moment. When thoughts do come in and out, simply recite to yourself this mantra of gratitude. Thank you, brain. Go away. Relax the belly. Notice how the hips are feeling. Are they comfortable? Do you need to sit on something? Pratyahara. Nothing is surrounding us. There are no noises, no sounds. There's only the peace within you. There's only this presence moment. bring in some control. Inhale in through the nose. Exhale through the mouth. Two more times. Inhale. Exhale, judging. Inhale. Hold this inhale at the tippy top. Fill the belly with air. Feel your Uddiyana Bandha right in between the waist and the hip bones. Feel that tighten up, begin to rise up off the ground. Take a tiny sip in. And exhale out through the mouth. Allow yourself to be heard, woman. You are empowered. You are empowered. You are liberated. Next, we invite Ujjayi breath, ocean breath. An inhale through the nose and an exhale through the nose. Creating hot air at the back of the throat with the mouth closed. Inhale. Exhale. The sound like an ocean wave crashing to shore. Inhale. Exhale. Five of these breaths, exhale, ocean wave, inhale, exhale, last one, inhale, you know what to do, hold that at the top, suck and dip up the Uddiyana Bandha, take a tiny sip in, fill up that belly tight and squeeze, lift with the chest. And exhale out through the nose. Beautifully done. Relaxing the legs if you're sitting in half lotus pose. Give yourself a little hug. Bring the knees up into your chest. Give yourself an even bigger hug. Did you know that there was Latin indie? Might just be my new favorite genre. Okay, so from here, extend the legs out forward. Flex the feet, the toes are pointing towards the face. Relax the legs out. Give them a little wiggle. Notice how you're feeling. This new sense of clarity and presence. So glorious. Take a deep breath in, bring the arms up overhead. And on the exhale, bring the arms down, the hands forward, the feet touching the shins, or perhaps the feet touching the soles of the feet. The hands touching the soles of the feet. Bringing the belly button down to the legs. That could be our goal. If our body tells us to stay up here, to stay, gradually make your way down, farther with an exhale, inhale, rise. Exhale, pull forward. Inhale, rise. Exhale, pull forward. Inhale, rise. Slowly coming up. Bring the right leg, crossing over the left. Both butt cheeks, both sit bones are on the ground still. This foot is planted onto the ground. From here, we're going to do a couple twists. Bring the arms up overhead. Squeeze the core so you stay balanced here. Bring the left forearm to the outside of the right knee. Create a second spine with the right hand and twist, look over the right shoulder. Deep breath in, fill the belly up. And exhale, release. Inhale, bring the arms up once again. Exhale, this time creating a second spine with the left hand. Bring the right forearm out, the hands are flexed. Look over the left shoulder. Inhale, lengthen the spine. Exhale, twist, look over. Inhale, fill the belly up. Exhale, relax. Come back to center. Grab your right leg, bring it up to chest. Give it a little rock side to side, perhaps cradling the leg. Breathe into the hips here, deep breath in. And exhale. Bring the leg out in front of you. I've forgotten our body parts today. We've got to study some anatomy, Angelica. And slowly lower down the right leg to meet the left. Shake them out. Notice the difference in the openness in the right hip compared to the left right now. We're just warming up. So now bring the left foot over the right leg. Plant the foot into the ground. The butt cheeks are on the ground. From here, take our arms up overhead. Sitting up straight. We exhale, bring the right forearm to the outside of the left knee, creating a second spine with the left arm. Look over the left shoulder. Inhale. Fill that belly with air. Exhale. Slowly come back to center at the end of that exhale. Inhale, arms up. Same thing as we did on the other side. Bring the left arm on the inside of the left leg. Hands up. Hello, say hi. And make a second spine here with the right hand. Look over the right shoulder. Same breathing exercise. Inhale, rise, rise, rise tall. Sit up tall. Beautiful. Look over the right shoulder. Inhale, rise, exhale, look over. Inhale, rise, and exhale, squeeze, 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 come back to center, relax. Bring the left leg out in front of you, give it a hug, give it a rock side to side, perhaps cradle. Deep breath in. And exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Bring the leg out in front of us. Holding at the ankle or the calf or the foot, whichever is easiest. Listen to the body. The hips are super important, especially when it comes to practicing yoga. A lot of poses can be achieved, inversions, being upside down. A lot of certain poses that we see that are very popular are usually achieved with upper body, core, and hips. And all get there at our own pace, so keep it up, you. All right, from here, bring the legs together. The soles of the feet are touching. Butterfly. Bring the hands to heart center in prayer. Setting an intention for this moment, something you'd like to bring into your life, something you'd like to let go, something that you are feeling, something that you want to bring into the day, something you would like to achieve. There are so many options, and the choice is yours. Relax the shoulders, flutter the butterfly wings. Breathe in deeply. Once you have this intention, hold it into your heart, recite it into your mind. This is your mantra of the day. Take a deep breath into this mantra. Remember it as you go about today, in this moment, tonight. If you notice that part of you is drifting, remember this. Remember what you are telling yourself in this moment. This love, this purity. Imprinted into yourself, know how it feels and you know it exists. You can come to this space whenever we need it, whenever we need to experience purity, clarity, and peace. We have the ability to reach that state. Fluttering the wings, flutter the eyes open if they are closed. Relax the neck, look down at the toes. And from here, we are coming down, bringing our belly button in our chest as though we want to get it right below and on our feet. We don't have to be there, it's okay. If we want to come down a little farther. But remember, same as we did with the other extension, you inhale, rise, and exhale, lower down. Keep the head straight, inhale, rise, and drop the neck. Exhale, lower down. Inhale, rise. Exhale, lower down. Beautiful, inhale, rise. And exhale, release the legs, shake them out. Shake out the legs. I love placing my hands here so they just bounce off. And it's sort of like massaging my thighs because, you know, we've just worked our hips out. And so our hammies are getting a little stretched too. They might be sore now. But really get in there. You deserve it. All right, moving on. Coming to the side of our mats, so facing the outsides of our mats, we are coming into my favorite, one of my favorites, straddle. So open up as wide as you can. Any width is perfect. Can be here. It's okay. That's really okay. It's seriously perfectly fine. I've been to a yoga class and I've taught a class, and there have been people who are here, and that's okay. That's really okay, and they come here, or they come here, and it's okay. Like, that is your body. Your body has a different structure. Your body has a different limitation, and you are allowed to identify that and acknowledge them and be okay and confident in that. So open up as much as you can. No forcing your body to do anything that it does not want to. Trust me, you will regret that decision if you do go through with it. So coming to the edge of our mat, opening our legs wide as you can. Sitting up tall with your hands, grab your butt cheeks and release the flesh so that you are sitting directly on what's called our sit bones. Our sit bones are there to sit and help us align our spine. Breathe into the hips. So when you take a deep breath, I want you to envision like a flow of air just going through your body, in through your mouth, flowing through and stopping at the hips. Inhale, flowing through and stopping at the hips. Beautiful. Take a big smile. Smile, laugh. Now from here, we flex the feet. Hello. I want to make sure that you can see my feet. There you go. You can kind of see them. Flex the feet and point the feet. And flex and point. You'll feel the calf muscle come off the ground a little bit. Your foot comes off the ground. That's okay. And point. Keep doing that. Inhale, flex. Exhale, point. Inhale, flex. Exhale, point. Inhale, flex. Exhale, point. One more time. Inhale, flex. Keep them here. Exhale, relax, but keep your toes flexed. Bring the arms up overhead. And lower down to the right foot. Bring the right arm down, reach over the left. Feel the stretch in the left side of the body here. Making sure that you are comfortable. An option to keep your gaze looking up to the sky or looking down to your knee. Maybe touching your foot, but keeping your feet flexed. And acknowledging how the hamstrings feel right now in this moment as we take a deep inhale. And we exhale, lower down the left arm, bring the forehead to the right foot. Point the feet. Go as far as you can. Inhale, rise back up. Bring the left arm up, bring the right arm up. Right at shoulder. Right at your shoulders. From here, we bring up, flip the palms, flex the feet, exhale the left arm, left hand, the left foot. Reach over with the right wrist, feet up towards the sky or down at the foot. Option is yours. Notice how the neck feels as you reach, 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 and feel the stretch in the right side of the body. Inhale. And exhale, reach. Inhale, exhale, point the feet, release the right arm, come down. Loosen up the arms a little bit, maybe just give yourself a little bit of a wave. Wake up your arms, wake up your body. And as you take a deep inhale, we bring the arms up overhead, flex the feet here. Exhale, we're gonna come down just a little bit. We're not coming all the way down, so we're relaxing here. Slowly, just a little bit, looking forward. The head never drops, don't allow that. That can hurt our neck severely. So our head stays looking straight ahead, but the head is in alignment with the arms pretty much. So deep inhale, having control with our bodies. Exhale, come a little lower. Stop there, halfway. Inhale. And exhale, come all the way down if you'd like. Keeping the wrist forward, not dropping the head. Keeping the feet flexed. Breathing into the hips. Inhale. And exhale. Two more breaths. Inhale. And exhale. Deep, deep inhale into the hips. And exhale. Exhale, rise back up, slowly helping yourself. Bring the toes to touch and shake out the legs. Noticing how open your hips feel right now. Our hips feel amazing. They feel so loved, I'm sure. So for our last pose, we are coming into Shavasana. Shavasana is our final resting pose. And in Shavasana, I will get up for a second, but you stay exactly where you are. Allow yourself to fall into a peaceful, restful trance, perhaps sleep. That's okay, maybe you'll stop and you will wake up when you want to. That is okay, maybe your body needs a nap, needs to rest, all of that. Thank you so much for showing up. And now this moment is for you. So together we come to our mat. And we fall like a little starfish, but gently onto the ground. Lowering down and squeezing the core. The legs are open to the width of the mat. The arms to the side. You could be to the width of the mat as well. Try tucking the tailbone here. And just let the body relax. Stay here, taking deep breaths if you notice that you are drifting off. Remembering that mantra. Staying here. Noticing the lucid shifts in our bodies. Noticing how good we feel, how at peace, how clear. Resting the face, resting our eyes, resting our eyebrows, resting our tongue, letting go of any restraint we have in our face, allowing ourselves to receive. Relaxing the mouth. Relaxing the head. Relaxing the neck. Saying thank you to your body. Fall and melt into the yoga mat. Falling in love with yourself. Falling in love with the awareness of the sensation. The acknowledgement that this exists within you. This clarity, this peace. And stillness. This belongs to you. It is yours. Relaxing the chest, feeling your wings take a break from flying free, folding away and resting. Relaxing the hips. Feeling the hips become one with the ground below you. The hips are melting into the ground, allowing the earth to cleanse your body as you receive in love. Pachamama. Back to the breath. We're just being in stillness. Coming back into awareness, wiggling the toes, taking our time coming back into our body, from journeying into serenity. Wiggle the toes, wake up, shake the legs a little bit, wiggle the fingers. Making our way back up to the head. Inhale, bring the arms up. Keeping the eyes closed, bring the arms up overhead, laying down still. From laying down, roll over to one side. Lay here for a moment. Turning back to the child, the baby, that you want to wear. Remembering what that love felt like. That purity. It is all back. It has never gone away, that feeling, that sensation. That love, that clarity has always, always stayed with you through times and times, cycles of revolution. Keeping the eyes closed as we are back into full awareness of our bodies. Taking a deep grounding breath, coming back into this present moment, remembering where we are, listening to the sounds now as we are back into our present reality. Flutter the eyes open. Hello, beautiful. You have done so, so wonderful. And the journey can be lovely. The key is consistency. Together, we bring our arms and our hands to our heart center. And I'd love to close off with an Om. Together we're gonna do an Om, which is the sound of our crown, our space of creativity, clarity, kindness, wisdom, where all of this stems and births from. Take a deep breath into the crown of our head, sitting up straight. Exhale out through the mouth. When we do this together, feel the vibrations and the frequencies of the on the head, the on the chest, the in the belly. All together now, deep inhale, fill the belly with air. Om Shanti Shanti, Om Peace Peace. The light in me honors that light within you. In this space, we are one. There is no separation. Sat Nam, Namaste. You, so much high, so much love, besitos. Thank you for showing up today. Thank you for being curious, open, aware. And now you get to harness this clarity and this purity that we once had as a child and realize that this has never left us. This clarity and this innocence, this purity is always within us, no matter the choices we make, no matter the people we surround ourselves with, no matter the life we are living. The purity, the innocence, the clarity, the stillness, the love still is within us, and it is our job individually to harness that so closely, be empowered and liberated to the extent where we can bring that wisdom out and teach everyone else around us. I'm so grateful to have held space and to share space with you and open up that space within our hips. You're so beautiful. Thank you for making the choice today to come here and just take a moment for yourself to rest and recharge. Om Shanti Shanti. Peace, peace, beloved beings.